Ski jumping is like no other sport. Its beauty and challenges are unique. Ski jumping is awesome. It's inspiring. It's exhilarating and fun. Let's look back on an exceptional season where our young junior jumpers took a monumental step forward. As we celebrate the best jumpers of the year. Brought to you in part by Lagunitas Brewing Company and by Backcountry.com. And welcome, everybody. It's the 2016 Virtual Jumping Nationals. U-12 girls coming up. I'm Peter Graves along with Jeff Hastings. Now let's meet the judges.
Hi, my name is Anders, and don't forget to work on your telemarks.
Hi, I'm Alan. As an athlete, nutrition is very important. Always remember to bring a healthy snack and water to training.
Hi, I'm Blake. Don't forget to sign up for your free USA Nordic membership.
Hi, I'm Clint. Remember that well-kept equipment will help you have farther jumps.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and just want to remind you that when you work on flexibility, it really helps for a more dynamic in-run.
Well, Jeff, thanks for joining us. We've got a great field here as we move into the U-12 girls. It's a big field from all across the country. First athlete up will be Sophia Schrainer from Minneapolis.
All right, Sophia.
Sophia, raised in Westby, has been in Minneapolis the last 2 years, getting some great jumping. Sitting nicely, works the leg. Timing looked maybe a little bit early, and she still flew it down there. Didn't alter her at all.
And the amazing thing is, Jeff, she jumped the Bloomington 70-meter hill for the first time at the end of the year. For Sophia, the marks come up, an average of 84, a good way to start things off. Now, number two, we'll have Tinsley Wilkinson out of Steamboat Springs.
Boy, there's a nice finish, huh? Look at that telemark landing.
Yeah, that is
clean,
really
with the
impressive.
Arms. You see so many kids today working those arms so hard. Not Tinsley. Very good, quiet with the legs, quiet with the arms. Strong with the legs, quiet with the arms.
Yeah, and she got the chance to walk to the top of the Vickerson Ski Flying Hill, and that is pretty good. 87.6 are the totals. And Jeff, we'll move along now. Kaylee Cooper from the Andover Outing Club is next.
Kaylee on her home hill won the opener. Boy, that's the big hill at Andover. Nice slow motion look at it. We're going to get a good clear look. Drops the hands just a bit. Gets some good height, though. Solid on that landing. Strong all the way down. Nice jump for Kaylee.
And for Kaylee Cooper of the Andover Outing Club, we'll get the average scores coming up. 79.2.
Loves shushing the steeps at Gunstock Ski Area.
Oh, me too. All right, here we have Charlotte Rip from Cloquet, Minnesota.
Charlotte won every event she skied in this year. She skied in four, won them all. You gotta love a name like Charlotte Rip, and you can see some big height out of that, and even getting a V going. Pretty impressive for the U-12.
She trains two nights a week in ski jumping and skis cross country as well. 83.2. Lot of history in the Nordic sport up in Cloquet. Next up, Ellen Pretty from Team Alaska.
Ella, boy, cold up there in Alaska, huh? Skiing with her parkas, with your parka on. Ella loves her pets. Ooh, timing a little bit late there. They didn't get many jumps up there in Alaska. Made what you could out of it there, Ella. Nice job. Way to stick with it.
Loves soccer and her many pets. She's 10 years old. 77.2 is the average score. We'll go on now to a young woman from Park City, Jillian Heifel.
And Jillian grew up in Louisiana. She's just been in Park City 2 years, fell in love with ski jumping. And boy, does she do it well and naturally. Very forward, works those legs. But telemark landings out of the West there continue to impress.
Yeah, absolutely. And her Olympic coaches, Anders, Allen, Sarah, and Lindsay, doesn't get much better than that. 94.6. And what a way for her to start it off. Right now, she's got the lead. And now we'll go along to Michelle Weimer from the Andover Outing Club.
And Michelle is on a roll. This is from the Lake Placid competition that she won the last event of the year. Looking at it again. Boy, very clean, very quiet with the arms and throwing in the telemark landing. These Eastern kids are learning how to put in a telemark. Good
yeah,
coaching all around.
And won the closing event in Lake Placid this year. So Michelle is 82.4. That puts her in the hunt. Up next, we'll go to Carly Hall from Blackhawk in Wisconsin.
It's great to see ski jumpers coming out of Madison, Wisconsin. Carly, boy, telemark landing again. But I mentioned it once, and everybody seems to be following through. Good kick on the end. Long ride down the hill on a bigger hill, which you get a little bit more forward. That's going to fly. A
lot of history on this hill. One of the very early plastic hills in the United States. 85.8 is the average score.
Carly won 5 events in Central this year, so she's a force to be reckoned with.
And now we'll go along to Alexandra Mendenhall, Team Alaska.
Boy, timing looks just a little bit early there, but how stable in the air. Alexandra, very nice jump.
And we'll see how the judges saw it. Quite well here. And the average, 81.2. And now coming up, our next athlete, Alexa Brabeck from Steamboat.
I've been excited to see her. Oh, very nice jump. Boy, you talk about using the legs and keeping the upper body quiet and leaning over those boards. That was spectacular. Alexa won all 3 events. I couldn't wait to see what she looked like on video, and she did not disappoint with that jump.
No, great, great style. And 95.4, Jeff, is enough to put her into the lead at the moment. And our next athlete to go, Caroline Harrison, jumps out of the Ford Sierra Club, but Jeff, looks like these images were shot in Whistler.
You know, it said on her bio that she really enjoyed skiing with John Heilig, coaches John Heilig and Tommy Thompson. I think that is out in Whistler, and those jumps out there, those Olympic jumps from 2010.
And she won the last 3 events of the season. The judges saw it like this with an average of 85.8. We put it all on our computer, and upcoming, who was the champion? The U-12 girls, there you go. Alexa Brabeck, 95.4. Jillian second, and Tinsley is in third.
That's a sweep for the West, I might point out, too. Great job to those Western skiers.
All right, and thanks, everybody, for joining us.